by Margarita. And today we're doing the seventh letter of the A to Z Wonderlo challenge. And it's G for giraffe. Yeah, I know. And guys, if you didn't know, my mom, when I was small, she used to read me the stories, and then she used to make the characters out of Play-Doh. And today we're good, out of Wonderlo. And today we're gonna be, and this one was one of my favorite books when I was small. And if you have it, it's Paul Wally. It's a really nice story. We're gonna be doing Gemma the Giraffe today, and I think it's really cool. So guys, I think my mom is gonna do a great explanation to how to make Gemma the Giraffe. See you.
Okay, guys. So we're gonna make Gemma the Giraffe today from Polly Wally book. So we do a little neck. We make the head sort of pointy because giraffes have sort of pointy heads. So it's something like that. Okay. And we do the little like horn thingies that giraffes have. Like that. Okay, and we put the eyes. Okay. There's little ears. You make it into a leaf shape pretty much. And get our little bits. Yeah, you're looking like Jim and a giraffe. And we need a little nose. Put into a little nose. And we need pink. A little tongue. Or red, I'm making in pink. Okay. We're going to decorate our little frame. Blue. So just flatten out a little. Okay, guys, then we get our little craft set. And we can decorate our little frame however we like. Cut these out here. We would choose her books. We would read the books and then make the characters from the books. And it was really very, very cool thing to do. It's a really nice idea. So maybe grab a book that has a giraffe in it. This is Polly Wally. We'll show you Gemma the Giraffe. Okay. And yeah, guys, hope you enjoy that. So that's our Gemma the Giraffe from Polly Wally. Hope you enjoy it, guys. Show us your creations. And yeah, so this is more of an example type video for you. Thanks, guys.
Guys, that was G. I hope you enjoyed it. And make sure to go send us photos of your amazing giraffes that you make. And please go subscribe, hit that notification bell, and give this video a big, big, big thumbs up.
If you enjoyed G, guys. G for giraffe.
My mom. that you guys did.